Right. What's up? Good morning. It's Black Saiyan. On my way to Chester. I'm really excited. Looks like I'm gonna make it for my train, my 7:30 train. It's 7:10 right now, so I'm just coming from King's Cross. Dumped my car here and yeah, hopefully I just leave it for the weekend. So on my way to Chester on foot, and there's been a change of plans as well. Kids couldn't come, wifey couldn't come, couldn't get any mate to come with me, family obligations and stuff, you know, it's the weekend. I don't really know anyone who plays on Pokemon Go actually, personally. Well, I do know people, but not anyone really, really close. So looks like I'm going on my own, but hopefully I'll make some new friends when I get there. Nah, I should make some new friends, hopefully. Well, you be seeing me there. It's a 2-hour journey, so it's better than driving. I was gonna drive, but there you go. That's how it goes. Should be very, very interesting. I'm not gonna put my lucky egg on yet. I got my 7-day streak, but I'm not putting my lucky egg on yet. I'll go wait until I get there. Because apparently it's mad for Pokestops and everything. I've seen screenshots on Facebook from Big Festival. It's the Facebook page for Pokemon Go in Chester. They call it Big Festival, so. Yeah, very excited. Tried to contain myself, you know.
Made it. I'm on the train. On those Pendolino Virgin trains. Looks like I'm gonna have to change at Milton Keynes or Crewe, she said, but I think she's wrong. So the ticket says Milton Keynes and this train says it's stopping at Milton Keynes, so that's where I have to change, I believe. I wanna go all the way to Manchester. It's Chester I'm going. Not Manchester. 2 hours, 11 minutes. This train is pretty full. I was hoping something special might pop up, but there's nothing. I'm not going to spin a Pokestop yet. I keep seeing this, but I haven't found a picture for something, and I just put this on it. But I'm not going to spend anything or catch anything until I get where I'm going. at least on the way back is direct.
Just arrived in Chester. Everyone seems to be going this way. I'm just following the crowd. It'll be easier. They gave me some leaflets as well, but I'm at the roundabout at the moment. I'm quite close, I'm just a few minutes away from the castle around here. Yeah, I just can see over here. The thing's telling me to turn right, but turn right. Turn left and right. Right, I'm heading in. Turn right. Okay, I suppose I just go straight. Look at that, something. I'm on a kind of quest now. I need to find certain landmarks. So this is the first one. As far as Pokemon Go is concerned, I am getting as many items as I can because I'm going to need them. For later, I'm sure. Team Instinct. Well done. Wow. Check this out. This iPad is so heavy. We'll be right back.
just walked around.
Yeah, it wasn't that far. I thought it'd be like a lot inside, but.
Filmed that up on there, have you?
No, no, no. I just filmed it.
Oh.
I could get up on there though, but I've got a phone as well. Radios are Blastoise. Blastoise? I don't need a Blastoise. Got like 10 Blastoise already. Now my phone is dying. I'm going to Tyranitar raid, but I'm glad I didn't film it because I lost the Tyranitar. Look how many people are here. It didn't stand a chance. Like 50 people here. 100 people. Didn't stand a chance. I didn't catch it with the ball. Very disappointed. Well, I'm going to next level 4 raid. And there should be more in the city, of course. Wait for those legendary raids as well later on tonight. Probably around 6, 7pm. I'm going to come back. So I just got into my hotel room, Dean Hotel, named after me, Dean. I know the right way, D-E-N-E. So it's not that way, but still, pronounced Dean Hotel. Not bad, no bad room. I'll give you a tour in a minute. I'm waiting for this event to kick off. I believe that Chicago are 6 hours behind us. I need to check that again. I think they are 6 hours behind us. So the contest over there at GoFest should start six. I need really to check this again, because if I'm wrong, it may even be 4 hours. No, it's got to be six. It's six. Chicago, it's US, six. But I'm definitely going to check. I'm not sure. But I will check. They are 6 hours behind us. So, which means that... Sorry, my math isn't very good. So, that means that 4 o'clock should be popping up. People should be catching what they require to acquire the special bonuses, which will be released worldwide after 2 a.m. American time, 4 hours after that. So that's 10 o'clock for us. No, 8 o'clock for us. 8 o'clock. Should be very interesting. Let's see what happens. I think I may need to go back out now and do that, because I'm just waiting for everything to charge though. Like this thing that I'm using now needs charging as well, it's only 5%, so yeah, well, gosh, it's been a good day, man. The chest day is really nice, really, really nice, a lot of historical things here. And
this was quite a pretty good choice by Niantic. It's managing to hold all the phases of Pokemon trainers, you know, and everyone seems to be having fun. You know, there was a raid that I said earlier, I lost the Tyranitar. I don't know, it's the catcher. This Tyranitar was jumping and flying everywhere, but I didn't record it. But so many people, that were so easy to take it down. It only took like 30 seconds. Full squad of 20. Bash, 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 bash. So many people there, like on the wall. There's this wall, old wall, and there were like hundreds of people standing there battling the gym. It was a lot of fun, a lot of fun. So I'm gonna rest a little bit, head back out. I think I could be out way late in the night, but we'll see. Give you a tour. Beds, more beds, desk, table, another table, TV, open cupboard, shower, toilet, sink. Okay, gonna head out soon, but I'm still charging my devices. Need to go out pretty soon actually, because the challenge is about to start. There were just a few Pikachus there, anniversary Pikachus, but they've despawned now. Okay, there's one, I'll take this one then. I think spawns are already beginning to increase. Chicago Golf Fest has already started like 30 minutes ago. And the challenges will start in 25 minutes, so I need to get to the city center very soon. I think I'm gonna leave in about 5 minutes. I'm hoping maybe I could get some sleep, but nah. Who needs sleep when you have a chance to catch legendaries, huh? Nah. I'll go back into the city, come back when everything is finished. Oh, what's that Pikachu? Good young one, hopefully. So much to do here, so much. The big Heritage Festival partnership with Niantic has been very good. So let me show you what they gave. A certificate right here. Put your name on it. For completing this, you walk around town, you collect stamps. And like it's period themed and everything, and it's going back different centuries, like got the Norman era, the Roman era, the Viking era, and the Civil War, the time of the Civil War. Very interesting stuff, a little bit of history. Very nice, and I enjoyed it. Now I have to complete a competition. I'm not sure what you get for this, but I've done a little bit of it, but need to go to some of these landmarks and ask you questions about it. Like, what year was it erected or returned, or who's it in honor of, or who does it commemorate? So, I've already done Chester Castle, Eastgate Clock, and Chester and the Chester Cross. Yeah, I've answered it already, but I'm not sure if that one is right. This one was a bit tricky. That was a bit tricky. Because he kept saying on the statue itself, it commemorates the county of Chester. And then it says, I'm on the top of the statue, this is in honor of Victoria. Commemorate Victoria. So I don't know if it was the actual statue that it was commemorating, or was it the plaque itself that was being commemorated, because it said this plaque is commemorated to the county council. So I thought, okay, it must be the name on the top of the statue, which is Victoria. So I just put Victoria. People around me were saying it's Victoria, so all right, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to do. But I'm more interested in catching Pokemon. Okay, and I neglected my Pikachu, and let's see what my anniversary Pikachu is saying. Nothing. Now I'm gonna remove that. It's no use for me, I don't mind it though. Yes, I think spawns are definitely increasing. But the challenge hasn't started yet. It starts in 20 minutes, so I can just catch these and don't worry about it. I'm gonna catch grass types. I'm gonna try to advise people to catch grass types because Stardust is very rare. The bonus is Stardust, and I think everyone should be looking for Stardust. If you catch water types, if we all start catching water types, then that's XP bonus. If we all start catching fire types, that's candy bonus. If we all start catching electrical types, that's egg distance bonus. And body bonus for rock and ground types, I think that's ground. And if you're catching normal types, encounter rate. So probably that means even more increased spawns. And if you get bronze, silver, or gold, it increases the durations, and then the mystery challenge can be unlocked if you get gold. If we all get gold. So, very interesting stuff. But I think this is mainly for people at GoFest. What they'll be doing in GoFest, Chicago GoFest. And then we get the award worldwide, I think. But I don't really understand this. I need to read this a bit more. Act like I will attempt to catch as many Pokemon as possible during the challenge windows to extend the duration of the bonus unlocked by those attending the event. If trainers around the world catch enough Pokemon, a mystery challenge will be unveiled. Okay, so that's for everyone worldwide. And the mystery challenge will be unveiled for the guys in Chicago. So we must catch what we want, what we need, and we need Stardust. Trainers everywhere will grab their friends and family to help make the biggest celebration in Pokemon Go history. Yes, it is. Okay. Get this. That Pikachu is still there. Get the Pikachu first. And on my way. Oh. Serious drift. Oh, gosh, oh, they're gone again. White out. Again. The level 4 raid about to pop off. Is that the place where I saw that Tyranitar? Oh, this is somewhere else. She's nearby. It's interesting. I wonder how many people might shop for that.
Right here.
Wow. So the Zoom reel now. That is some super low CP though. They have perfect IVs and the best moveset, or nah, don't need ya. Where's the Pikachu? Have I lost the Pikachu? That's not it. It was right here. Ah, he's back. Yes. Pikachu! Don't give me any trouble now. Got some good IVs as well. I wonder how to hatch an anniversary Pichu. I mean, it's taking me ages to hatch an anniversary Pichu. I keep getting 5k eggs. Apparently they're hatching 2k eggs. I just keep getting 5Ks all the time, not even 10. Just 5Ks all the time. Ah. Ah. Stop annoying me. Just getting my ball. That wasn't an excellent, but great is good enough. Should be good enough. Yes. Okay. Good IVs. Look at this glitch as well. Look at that. That's supposed to, she's supposed to represent Team Valor. I'm Team Instinct. And I have no idea what she's doing there. I hope they fix that glitch soon. I miss Sparky, man. Sparky's my boy. Team Instinct, yeah. That Quagmire. Oh, no, but coming up is. Ah, there it is, okay. Another great. I need to think more about when I'm catching Pokemon. About getting nice crates and excellence, because I don't usually think about it, I just throw my balls. Be good for extra experience, you know? I can level up quickly. I wanna get to level 40 before December, I have to. Probably just gonna transfer this anyway. But thanks for the Stardust and extra candy. Not sure if anyone's gonna be there, but I'm gonna head over to that raid. Hopefully it will stop raining or it will calm down a bit. Don't have an umbrella. I'll ask the reception if they have an umbrella. My devices haven't charged much, only 10-20%. And I shouldn't be talking. I need to charge these devices first. I'll see you later. Okay, I'm doing my part. Just outside the hotel, there was an Oddish. I caught that. I'm only catching grass types. Got Bellsprout and another Bellsprout has just appeared here. I'm showing you it now. Oops, there he is. Man slipped. It's still drizzling a bit. This was pouring down like earlier. But this is my second Bellsprout. The same trim popped up this road here. And I walked past it 5 times. We went up and down, up and down, up and down. I wanted to go to the city centre, but it's a bit far. I only need to charge my devices, so I won't hang back a bit. There's only 7 minutes left, so you know, I won't get there in time. It takes about 10 minutes to get there by bus. So. Now I'm going to go back to the hotel, charge my devices up, and head out again for the 1:30 event. It's 1:30, isn't it? 1:30.
Again, thanks for your patience. We hope you had fun today. I'm going to kick it to Rachel for results.
Thank you so much, Mike.
Yeah.
That's some good news there. Now, guys, I know it's been a tough day, but I do want to say from all of us up here, thank you so much for your play and your positivity today. You've been absolutely wonderful, and it's been a pleasure having Pokemon Go Fest here in Chicago. Now, let's check in on our type bonus progress. You guys here in the park have not only unlocked every single type bonus, you've taken them all up to gold, which means all those bonuses will be active for the next 48 hours. Soak it in. All right, guys, but you aren't the only ones putting in work. Worldwide, trainers all around the globe have been catching Pokemon, so let's take a look at our global results barometer and see if they did right by us. Are we at silver? No. You better take that all the way up there to gold, because worldwide trainers have helped us here in the park unlock the mystery challenge. Thank you so much, Pokemon players all around the world. It's incredible. I am so excited for this challenge. I'm geeking out of here. Guys, do you want to know what it is? Because of all your hard work here in the park and all your hard work at home, we have unlocked the legendary Pokemon, Lugia! Lugia will be introduced to raid battles worldwide in the next 48 hours. But trainers here at Grant Park, everyone who has successfully checked in will receive Lugia in your account. You guys did a good job. Hey, that's just about it, right? I mean, you guys did really good. You unlocked all these Pokemon, all these bonuses. What more can there be? Well, trainers, we've been keeping track of each team's contribution to the mystery challenge. Based on the performance of the teams today, we'll be doing something pretty special. But first, I want to inform you of the rankings of the teams and their contributions. Number 3, Team Instinct. Way to go! Number 2, who do you guys think it was? Number 2 was Team Valor. That means Team Mystic made the biggest contribution to the Mystery Challenge. You have so much to be proud of. I am Team Mystic, and I am so proud of you, because you know what this means. Do you know what this means? Oh my God, I'm so excited. I cannot contain myself. I'm gonna cry here on camera. You want a close up? Here it is. Guys, the next legendary Pokemon that will be released is Articuno. I hope you're as excited as I am. There's so much incredible stuff still to come in Pokemon Go. I love your faces, and I love how passionate you are about this game. And I'm so excited that you are here to share it with me. This has been an incredible experience. It doesn't end now. We have the park open till 7 p.m. Hang out, enjoy yourselves, leave the park. We've got the 2-mile radius. You guys are wonderful, congratulations.
We're about to start this Machamp raid. A bunch of us are ready to play. I'm Nina, 2, 5 now. Shouldn't be much of a problem. 11. Yeah, shouldn't be much of a problem. This guy's going down. Oh my gosh, look at that. No chance. 15 seconds. Unless. Oh my goodness. TM, we didn't get a TM this time. So we got Arctic. Goodness. Okay. I need this Machamp. I have good IVs.
Don't you die on me.
Oh yeah, that's a great hit. Come on. It's alright, I've got plenty balls. Don't wanna waste it. Three balls down. I want to keep using up my golden raspberries. I want to save them for legendaries, you know. Okay, let me put this camera down. Okay. Okay, excellent. Golden raspberry. Come on. Ah, oh, come on. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Counter, good attack. Heavy slam, not very good. Well, I've got a charge TM, I might use it on this one. If it has good IVs, yes it does. Yes it does. Probably in the 90s. Yes, I'm very happy with that. Yes, yes, yes. Just to smash up some blissies. People like to use blisses too much, especially the spoofers. You like to use your blisses on, like, put them in gyms, especially in Team Mystic. I see you, I see you.